A very good morning to everyone. This is K. Mahendra Arvind of class 10A going to present an experiment on showing various substances nature that is acidic, basic or neutral by using natural indicators such as beetroot, turmeric. This is beetroot indicator. When it is added to acid, it appears in light pinkish red. When this is added to neutral, it appears in brownish red. When this is added to base, it appears in dark pinkish red or reddish violet. So let's continue our experiment with beetroot first. So this is added to lemon. It appears in pinkish red color. This is tamarind juice. So this is also in same color. And this is tomato juice. So we can see these three are almost in same color. So this is acidic in medium. When we are coming to tap water, this is tap water. This is sodium chloride, NaCl, common salt, and this is sugar solution. So these three are of same medium, that is neutral. They appear light pinkish red. When we are coming to baking soda, these two appears more darker in color, that is violet. These two are base in nature. Now let us use turmeric. This is also a natural indicator. When it is added to acid, it appears in light brownish yellow. When it is added to neutral, it appears in yellow color, and when it is added to base, it appears in dark brownish yellow. So let's start our experiment with lemon. Tamarind juice. Tomato juice. So it appears in a yellow color. These three are almost same in color. So these are acidic medium. Now coming to tap water. So tap water, common salt and sugar solution appears same in color. These are neutral in nature. Now when coming to base, sodium baking soda. It changes its color to dark brownish yellow. This is sodium baking soda and this is soap solution. They are base in nature. So we our observation is tamarind juice, which is acidic in medium, lemon, which is also acidic in medium, tomato, acidic in medium, baking soda, basic in medium, soap solution, bake is basic in medium, sugar solution, neutral, salt solution, neutral, and tap water, neutral. So these are the observations when beetroot and turmeric are added to various substances like lemon juice, tamarind juice, tomato juice, tap water, sodium chloride, sugar solution, baking soda, and soap water. So we get same results when turmeric and beetroot is added in each and every solution.